So in my 2004 Tahoe, basically what happened is this latch you see right there that's moving, it stopped moving. It completely seized up. And so I just sprayed a little WD-40 on that. When it seized up, it also broke the cable when we went to bring the seat down. So to get the kind of cable action we needed, I just used a zip tie around what was left of the original cable and then used another zip tie to hold that, and it fixed it.